Alright, so I gotta get ready to take these other places down over here. Let me check the map real quick. So I think these here are the last destruction targets I have before this part of the map is liberated. Right on in. Take it down with my sledgehammer. Need to restock real quick. I gotta get to the other side. There's a couple more over here. Looks like they're carrying shields now. I'm gonna have to come back, it's just getting too crazy. I think it's still chasing me. I also need to get a new car. This one's completely falling apart.
Now that we've got Oasis, we can start the push for Eos.
All I have left are these three, and I think it's the bridge, but I can save the bridge for last. I'm gonna see if I can get this one. Go right on through. I think it's this one right here. Alright, here we go. You serious? It doesn't want to come down? I think there's one more. Yeah, this one right here. Now I just need to get a car and get out of here. Take this guy's car. Oh, slow down. Yeah, that's probably not gonna work. Alright, I'm gonna go back to this safe house right here. Then we're gonna do that final mission right there. Or maybe I can just start it now. That should be good enough.
A squadron of EDF gunships is stationed at this airfield. Your objective is to destroy them. Sam has provided a supply of altimeter charges. She rigged them to detonate at 10 meters. But how you do that job is up to you. Just get it done. Success here will clear the airspace over the pre-fire zone and give us a fighting chance against their artillery.
at the base.
Avoid the guards if you can. If alarms go off, they'll launch the gunships.
Stealth is not exactly my style. Oops.
You've got explosives. Use them. Destroy those gunships.
What just happened? That was weird.
Squadron of ED.
Okay, I'm at the base.
Avoid the guards if you can. If alarms go off, they'll launch the gunships.
Stealth is not exactly my style. Oops.
You've got explosives. Use them. Destroy those gunships. Your efforts here have cleared the airspace over the free fire zone. We're just about ready to launch an assault on those guns.
Yeah, finally, I got level 2 armor. I'm definitely gonna have to pick that up soon. Alright, let's see. So these three are done. Looks like I'll be heading over here.
Thank me later.
Yeah, I think that's all I can get for right now. Let's see how far that mission is.
Welcome to D-Day, Mason. Parker, Dust, and Oasis are now free of EDF control. These guns are all that stand between us and Eos. Colonel Broga's data has exposed gaps in their artillery coverage. We've plotted multiple lines of attack to exploit them. Here's your path, Mason. Follow these waypoints and don't wander off. The odds are against us, and a lot of people won't be coming back. But if we can't silence those guns, the fight for Mars is over. Get in position. You need to rendezvous with that group ahead of you. We've got to make it through that zone. It's our only chance.
Take the more time they have to target you.
Where the hell am I going?
Oh wow. There's the bridge. Gotta switch cars before that one blows. Are you serious? Place.
That's the last core.
The gun has been silenced, Mason. It's over.
No, Commander. This is just the
won't even know what hit.
Ooh. That looks awesome. I definitely have to get that. Look at that one next. Good thing everybody's gone.
You are an
I need to see how much that rocket launcher was.
We finally.
This one right here. Wow, this is the most expensive one so far. It's $1,250, and I only have about $318, so I have a lot of saving up to do. Where's the resupply box at? Oh, here it is. Probably take that one down. Oh wait, it's a bridge. I don't think I can yet.
Support in EOS is growing, and that makes the enemy desperate. EDF has declared an emergency lockdown, with orders to shoot anyone on the street. It's a virtual siege. No food, water, or medical supplies until residents give up Red Faction sympathizers in EOS. EDF snipers have already killed a dozen people. Your job is to end this atrocity. Get in there and clear those snipers out. Let's show the people of EOS the Red Faction fights for them. Snipers are operating in the EOS residential quarter. We've confirmed at least five gunmen, possibly more. The situation is critical, Mason. Two more people have been shot. Find those snipers and stop them. The snipers just killed another worker. This is cold-blooded murder. We've got to put a stop to this. Find a sniper, you gotta think like one. Search the rooftops. Clear all the windows. Check any place that would give them a good vantage point.
Down.
Got him. That's four. Neutralized.
It's so hard to take them all down. There's so many of them. And some of them actually have, like, shields in front of them. So it's kind of hard to hit them. Where am I at? Okay, I'm up here. There's these two buildings in the top left that I need to get. This way. Problem is, I don't have that much ammo anymore. There's just too many of them. Can't really do anything. I'm gonna go to this safe house right here. I need to get rid of this car. It's too big for this place. I really do like the sniper rifle, but I don't think it's gonna help me where I'm going. I'm just gonna keep it the same. Actually, I'll probably use this one.
How much abuse are these people?
I'm still at 441. I got a long way to go. I'm not even halfway there.